I'm going to show you how to use VBA in the Excel to open SAP2000 or CsiBridge and do a parametric modeling of a bridge. So here I have a Excel spreadsheet. Data of the sections, of the coordinates, restraints, links, loads, target force in the stays of the cable bridge. It is an example of a cable stayed bridge. And then in the end, it will add all the results in this spreadsheet, and we'll see the results in this graph. So first we need an Excel spreadsheet, and then we go to developer. If you can't see this ribbon, so you have to right click in the menu. So you go customize the ribbon, then you go customize ribbon until you see the part of the developer. So here you have to check the developer and click OK. So you will be able to see the part of the VBA. Then you go to Visual Basic. In this spreadsheet, it already contains the code. Using this code, you will be able to open SAP2000 project and save in this directory, in this folder with that name. So it's very easy. You just have to use this code, create an object from the API, then you keep doing the code, you start the application, initialize the model, choose the units you want to work, and so on. Define a material, cable, add frame sections, cable sections, stays sections, points, restraints, links, loads, load cases. So it's an example. It's not a real project, but it is just an example to see how to use the routine VBA to run this model. So this routine will use the data and also insert the data in the spreadsheet in the desired cells, columns, and rows. So running this code, we just press run. It is very important to go to Tools, Reference, and you need to have SAP2000 enabled in the case of SAP2000. So with that enabled, if you don't have it, please enable it, then close and open the application again. So we go run, wait some minutes or seconds. The software is opening. It's creating the sections, the points, the restraints, sections, links, according to the routine. It runs the analysis. And then we have a very simple example of a parametric cable stayed bridge. Just a very simple example. this routine is for SAP2000. You can find more information in the API. So if you go to the installation folder of computer and structures SAP2024, you can open the documentation and you will see much more information, more examples of the code, the functions, how to use VBA, and also have an example code for VBA, .NET, MATLAB, and even Python. So you can follow the documentation, very good. You can search for the method, the function that you want to do. And you follow the instructions and you can do your parametric model using SAP2000. And for CsiBridge, it's very similar. I have an example for CsiBridge. It's also VBA. And yes. And the results were added here and then plotted in this spreadsheet. For CsiBridge is similar. You just have to change some lines of the code and mention the API of CsiBridge. In this case, it will open an existing file. So if you do these lines of code, you will be able to open an existing file and then do the modifications you want, such as a reliability analysis, running multiple cases, doing many parametric models, changing the dimensions you need. It is a very simple example, but you could keep adding more code to build more complex projects. I hope it's helpful for you and thank you very much for your time.